special month for me. Not only is it like my favorite month, well, one of my favorite months, but it is the month that my husband and I got married. So we are actually going to be celebrating our second wedding anniversary on Saturday. The wedding day candle. cool thing to do while we were getting ready. I love to burn candles, so this one was just nice to have in our little room, in our bridal suite, that's what it's called. That thing popped. Mason jars as like flower vases and stuff, but yeah, I keep this mason jar full of wine corks, and like there's all different ones in here, but like the one from our wedding and our honeymoon, like both of those are in here. Let me see if I can out real quick. No. What is this one? Usually put away, so. But yeah, it's really pretty. I'm gonna put it on. My hair looks like shit, but you know, whatever. There was no way I could have done my hair the way it was done on my wedding day. Like, that shit was like professionally done, so. But I don't even know if I did this right. Well, my sister was my maid of honor. really dramatic with my makeup because I did my own makeup. Well, my sister helped me because I was so nervous on my wedding day that, like, my hand was shaking. But I had planned to do my own makeup. I didn't want to shell out the money for a makeup artist. Like, my bridesmaids and I are all, like, decently good at makeup, so we were like, let's just do our own makeup, screw it. So we all did our own makeup, and boy, let me tell you, I was so nervous. I was like, why didn't I just hire somebody to do this? Because it just, it's not like I was nervous about marrying my husband. Like, I was really excited about that. It's just like, just like, screams wedding to me. Yeah. I just thought it would sound nice to tap on. Saved one of these. This is a sticker. I put these on some wine bottles. a train that my friend did, and he got me this handkerchief, and I thought it was really cool. She wanted me to have something as my something new and something blue. I think that's what this was supposed to stand for. She got me this handkerchief. But the coolest part is like, it's got embroidery on it in blue, and it says, sexy as well. This was from my bachelorette party. Nicole was getting meowied because I love cats. Batch Bash 2019. Squad. I had a koozie that said Bride on it, and everybody else said Squad. But, like, I lost mine. I'm pretty sure I lost it the night of the bachelorette party because I got wasted. We had so much fun. Stuff we don't need, so we didn't. because I just love those, and I love that people get to take their, like, little pictures home with them. This is my sister. She's so silly. I don't know if you can really see it, but maid of honor. Yeah. And then I pulled out this one, which is my husband and I, our little photo strip together. Yeah, our little photo strip. The